Bob's gonna get sent in. Amplification Matrix as well. The Air Shatter. Beast slams it down. It's been a while since we've seen him play, but certainly making the most of it. Wonderful stuff. Toronto
Defiant. The worst combo in the world. Good start though. Poco going down. Do they invest here? They are going to. Oh, Numlocked as well, jumping from the point with a Primal Rage, bashing everybody around. You are in the pit. Goodbye, Alarm. And that will be the point cap from the Defiant as well. A few extra stagger kills here. Everybody's so low in this room. There you go, Numlocked with a nice little 3K at the very end.
Control the high ground, use your blades, here it comes.
Pulse bomb used, but it matters not because Agilities is there. So many kills going his way, you love to see it.
Catches Money Astro as well. Yeet. He's going to up straight in the air. There's the 6-man EMP and there's the damage. Agilities with the 3K. Oh, it's so easy when they don't have abilities. That's 4. Make that 5. Oh, come on.
High ground, maybe.
Yeah, maybe a fake on the high ground and just speed boost to the point instead. But Edison has another blade here and they have an Ant Matrix to push into.
Oh, they've just fed straight up going to the high ground. I don't know if I agree with this, but they want to go full steam ahead. The wall comes out, it's going to be blocking a lot of the damage and it's going to split the map in half. Logix is popping off, the tracking is elite. Look at him go, shredding through opposition.
Now they're back in this awkward corner, so far from point, so far from objective. Kariv finds another. This is rough.
This is
rough. Kariv is such a big player! Gets two! All this experience in high game situations with three. Does he have four for the clean finish? He does.
Kariv
continues to just be a god.
Just clear out an area.
They're going to push in or try to. Until he's with the blade in close quarters. He's slicing and dicing through them. Oh, disgusting damage.
Okay. Bob is going to come out as well for the rain. That is going to be a big shatter on the side. Can they actually find anything? Yes, they can. Of course they can. Nevix with a self-destruct straight over the top. Dunked it in. 3 kills for him. Kariv picks up the rest. Defiant rolling through this second stage of King's Run. Now Agility's go for the play. He's got a Metallic Field in his back as well. One slice will do so much damage and kill Imo Field as well. There's 3 kills for Agility's. Make that a 4th as he resets through OG. 5 kills for Agility's.
Probably thinks that Halo is pretty close as well, even though he's 25% off. So we might see some mind games around here with Shofora and the Lucio.
Yeah, Shofora has the EMP, but there we go. He chooses to unleash it onto a lot of the members. And that sets up Logix for the big one. Nice little 4 kills for him. Lay it on top of a Holt.